We're going to Reno!
Christina wanted to show you all how low the clouds are.
I can't trust anyone.
Grace, there's tumbleweed! This is Nevada Chipotle. What is your opinion out of 10?
7.5.
Ooh, what's the reason for that rating?
The rice is said to be undercooked by professionals, and the meat.
Crazy.
The meat isn't quite the best, but the sauce is really good. So.
Wow. What about you, Caitlin?
I think it's a 7.
Seven.
Rice is undercooked.
Yeah, the rice is crunchy. Okay. What about you, soup girl?
I think, considering the fact that I just chose random stuff, it's like a 7 out of 10.
Yeah, I never heard of a fry to the blue.
You should vlog this, Rebecca.
Are here at Goodwins. We're going grocery shopping for food. Wow! Fit check, fit check. Goodwins, Goodwins.
Hilfiger. Adidas. Skechers.
Yeah!
Hey, how you doing?
Well, it smells.
Do you guys have a fireplace going?
Hey guys, welcome to our crib. We have Grace on this bed, Zoe underneath, and then me. We have a special guest.
Off to church in the snow.
Beep, beep.
Bro, let me at him. Yeah, please.
Staring down, man.
Let me at him, please.
No, do not take a picture, Enoch. You gotta drive through them. Ground beef for breakfast.
Rebecca.
Are you cold?
Are you cold?
Okay, show off the box. Let me see the other side. Okay, now open it.
They're hanging on my toiletries.
So I wanted to get this book, and I was talking to Ben about it, and guess what? This man spoiled the entire thing for me. Do you have any words to say?
No, I didn't. He just told me the entire ending.
No, I didn't. I didn't. Bro, he's gaslighting me. He spoiled, he literally spoiled the whole thing for me. I'm so mad right now.
Okay, we are at Heels. It's apparently a really big deal here.
Yo, the store has fish.
Yo. But the fish. There's a Ferris wheel in here.
America.
They got old dead people in here, and then that.
Oh my god.
There's more dead people. Wow.
Have our Dippin' Dots.
Hi Zoe! Hi Rachel! Wait, what a stop? Bro, that's lame.
Joshua.
Hello guys, we're on our way to record Rebecca. So we moved to a better spot. Yeah.
Oh, they're going. I'm gonna drop your phone, Rebecca. Oh!
Look, they're so excited. Oh, where did they go? I hope they stop at the top.
Hello, this is us after the ride.
Ever.
Do you want to explain to us why we are at a cafe right now?
Because I owe Baby Bear a little drink of a drink, a little sweet treat.
For making me sob.
I did not. Okay, but somebody at the top of that roller coaster was
a roller coaster.
See, literally, it was a Ferris wheel. Somebody at the top was like,
no, because she was like, whoa, this is so good. And like rocking the thing back and forth. I almost died.
Bro, I almost met God, dude.
Half a centimeter, I shook it.
No, no.
Bro, and then she grabbed onto my sleeve like, almost fell. The force of a thousand suns.
Everyone, I'm here to complain about this place because I ordered, as you can see, light ice. And as you can see here, it is 60%, no, 80% ice.
That's why me, Grace, and Rachel were smart, because we ordered smoothies.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Watch out, the big one kind of stands if you don't feed him.
Oops, I fed it all.
You
want to feed him?
It's so soft.
What are you doing? Come here.
Whoa. Yo! Did you get that? Yo, fatty, not you.
Come here, come here.
Hey, vlog. I was woken up from the comfort of my nap to take a walk with thing one, thing two, and Grace. I don't know where she went.
Wow,
I'm here with Grace. She's making sandwich for lunch today. Andrew put Nutella on his sandwich with his savory sandwich, which is disgusting.
Nope.
Ew.
I was a girl in the village soon, alright. Then I became a princess overnight.
Now I'm trying to figure out how to do it right. So much to learn and see. Up in the castle with Lady Family.
Christina, what is that in your hands? Bite it, bite the tip.
Lick it, lick it.
Get this one, ready?
Okay.
Experto Patrona!
What are we doing now?
We're about to go hike at Lake Tahoe.
Okay, one, two, three.
Exhilarating.
I have Gabby here and Zoe here, and instead of hiking, we made a bear.
Finally done with our wall, and my feet are about to fall off frozen. Her hands are about to fall off frozen. Gabby's dissociating. Jeremy's gone.
Born of cold and winter air and mountain rain combining. This icy force, both foul and fair, as a frozen harbor.
Hey guys, we are back from our hike. My feet are actually red and she has soaked through her socks.
And my tights.
And her tights. Here's literally everyone else. We have hot hands.
Hello everyone, so Grace here has a complaint. She lost her car hard reading in a Dairy Queen parking lot. So if you are in Reno, Nevada, and you find a black car hard reading in the floor of the parking lot. If you're in Carson City and you find a black reading in the parking lot, enjoy it, because she's not having it right now.
Like, not a big deal, like, it's not like an expensive PD or anything. But I'm just pissed because I dropped it when I was in the Dairy Queen and I picked it up and I was like, oh.
almost just lost my baby, and that means within like the 5 seconds it took us to walk from the house, like from the door of the Dairy Queen to the car, I magically lost it again.
Well, it was just
no,
it's
but what I'm saying is, how are they selling us such small turkeys at the? That thing is huge. Oh, look at
him!
He's a
turn it that way.
Okay.
Turn the camera that way.
Oh, you hurt his feelings!
Hello, hello.
What's up, guys?
We're running the truck.
We don't need to bounce the car.
Yo, oh.
We're all here. Here's Bluey. Oh, I forgot how to be a YouTuber.
Here you go. I don't know why I'm here.
Yeah, we're going to ride on the back of this truck.
It's upside down.
Everyone else can go on the
back. We're going to ride on the back of this truck.
Hello, Hannah. Welcome to MTV, my crib.
This is my house. Native Americans. Here, but I
You got that American in you, girl. Chris, come back. Say hi to the vlog.
Yo, we're back, guys, on the ATV.
Girl, I wasn't paying attention.
Are you gonna drive it later, Rebecca?
Yes, I will.
Are you gonna crash it later?
No.
I'm driving now. We are about to ride a horse. This is Spirit, Ip, and Sierra. Yes.
And then Christina.
This is the.
Good morning, everyone. It is 5 in the morning. I'm here with Tina and Grace because we're going on a hike at 6 in the morning.
We're going home.